In 1888, Mr. Lee Kum Sheng founded Lee Kum Kee in Nanshui, Guangdong Province. In 1902, Nanshui village was almost destroyed by a huge fire. The Lee family carried an octagonal clock and rebuilt Lee Kum Kee in Macau. In 1932, Lee Kum Kee moved its business to Hong Kong